and what a spa. Warhorse. Dartmoor, 1914. To his wife's dismay, father now buys a thoroughbred horse rather than a flower mill. But when his teenage son Albert trains the horse and calls him Joey, the two become inseparable. When his harvest fails, the farmer has to sell Joey to British cavalry, and he is shipped to France, where, after a disastrous offensive, he is captured by the Germans. He changes hands twice more before he is found, caught in the barbed wire in no man's land 4 years later, and freed. He is returned behind British lines where Albert, now a private, has been temporarily blinded by gas. But he still recognizes his beloved Joey. However, as the armistice is declared, Joey is set to be auctioned off. After all they've been through, will Albert and Joey return home together? Music, please.
We'll be right back.
Warhorse. Okay, you can have a look when you back in, please. Let's have a look at you back in. Come on, sing your twist on. Thank you very, very much for sponsoring these wonderful classes. Could we have a lap of honour? Very, very well done, our champion from the performance music. It's the Warhorse, Felicity Ball, and what a star! And our reserve champion, Star Ward and Shinsuke Rock Fandango.
Oh.